Sox. And swung on and missed. The strikeout will end the threat. And Burkhardt in right field. That swung on and a base hit to left field as it gets by the dive of the shortstop, White. And the Dukes have their first base knock of the day. Pickett will fire and a base hit down the left field line. That might be a Gordon double-double-double. And she'll head into second base with yet another one for the season. Ball gets by the shortstop, coming on home and hustling in, diving head first is Odyssey Alexander.
Bad luck.
That ball's hit over the head of the center fielder and over the wall as well. A three-run homer for Niokas, just her second of the season. And she makes it a 4-0 JMU lead. So the number eight hitter circles them all. Circle them all at the same time. And that might be another one. And it is gone.
Wow. There's no doubt about that one.
And there goes. And cancel the emails, because Ashley Samuels has ended the ball game with a grand slam. She delivers the mail and the victory. And the Dukes walk off with another five-inning triumph.
My eyes are watering. I swear I'm not crying, but...